So we're each going to get challenges. If you draw the plus four or wild card, whatever it is, then you're the one that's doing the challenge. If you fail the challenge, you take a shot of hot sauce. For this challenge, Lane has to dodge a swinging water bottle blindfolded. Alright, someone other than Zach on the fucking bottle. This is a bunch of bullshit.
You're a dick, bro.
That one, you already did it enough times by then. We'll call that a pass. Just like the last video, Zach has to throw that ball into a cup chosen by us. And if he fails, we throw the ball at the back of his head. You did it right. You got the right one.
But fuck you.
But Ryan wanted his convention. As soon as he did that,
why did you guys pick the closest one?
Lane's punishment is to receive a neck slap from each of us. Lane, Ryan, and Zach will be going head-to-head in the viral tortilla game. Whoever spits out their water first is the loser. Each of the guys are going to take turns hitting me with that paddle.
Oh, we're going diagonal? Alright, I want to be diagonal.
I'll take your spot. I'll take your spot. Because I kind of want to do it.
As Tony was meant to do this challenge, Zach is offering to take his place for him in another repeat challenge where him and Ryan will be playing cornhole with a slight twist. Ryan and Tony have to take turns playing the viral helmet game. We love the idea of the tortilla game so much, we're going to do it again with all of us. Ha 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 ha!
16.